Do you want to convert your Lotus Notes NSF file data into Microsoft Office 365 user account? In this video, let's see how to perform bulk migration of Lotus Notes NSF file data into Microsoft Office 365 user account. We brings the ultimate solution for you. SysTools Mail Migration Wizard Software. Now let's check out the prerequisites. Lotus Notes client must be installed and configured properly on your system. And it should be offline and not connected with Domino server. Administrator account of Office 365 must be impersonated. Also, the administrator account must have E3 license assigned and must be able to access OAuth or admin. Watch till the end of this video to find impersonation video link. Now let's install and run the software. In the home screen, you will find advanced options. Select NSF files checkbox is selected by default. Then you have to enter the Lotus Notes client password. Check the box option and enter the password in the next field. Here you have to enter Lotus Notes client password only and not Domino server password. Now click Add Files button to add NSF files. You can select single or multiple NSF files to export. After making the selections, click Open. You can see the chosen files will appear. Now, if you want to remove the selected files, click Remove button. The files will be removed. You saw how to add NSF files. Now let's see how to add NSF file folder. Click the Add Folder button. Now select the folder containing NSF files and click OK, then click Next to proceed. Now you can see the export options window appears with advanced file export options. Below you can see the Maintain Folder Hierarchy option, selected by default. Now let's select the Office 365 option in our example. Click OK after making the selection. In the next window, you can see advanced options with impersonation option is selected by default. You can also see the without impersonation checkbox option. You can choose this option if you want to migrate mailboxes into a single mail account. In the option field below, you have to enter the correct mail account credentials. Now let's select the with impersonation option in our example. Before selecting this option, the admin account of Office 365 must be impersonated. You can see impersonation video link provided towards the end of this video. After impersonation, enter the Office 365 admin credentials in the respective fields. Then click Login to proceed. Now the software will authenticate the user credentials. Now enter the desired Office 365 user IDs in the respective field options into which you plan to migrate your files into. In the Select Categories option below, you can see multiple advanced options to filter files. In the Mails option, All Mails checkbox is selected by default. Select the Apply Filter option if you want to filter mails according to certain date range. Now click Set button. Then a small window appears. Select the Include Date checkbox option. And then you can select the date range from the drop down to filter mails date wise. After making the selections, click Apply button to proceed further. Next option is the Contacts option. You can choose the Exclude Duplicate Contacts option to exclude duplicate contacts. After that, click Set button. Now a window appears with further options. You can select from the following properties like full name, email address, etc. These options will be considered to check duplicate contacts. After making the selections, click Apply to proceed. Now you can select and apply filter options to calendars, tasks and journals in the same way, as shown in the Mails option. Now let's check out the Advanced options. Select the Apply Advanced Options checkbox. Then click on Settings. You can see Advanced Settings window appears. Here you can see the Options tab first. These options may slow down the overall migration performance. Now let's check out the options. The first option is HTML formatting option. Selecting this option allows you to maintain HTML formatting of mails. Then comes the Internet header option. This option allows you to maintain header information of mails. Then there is the Remove Encryption option, which allows you to remove encryption of mails. Selecting the All Documents option allows all document view mail items to be migrated. And the Dock Link option. This allows you to maintain the dock links of mails. Now let's check out the Email Address Translation tab option. Below, you can see the Set SMTP Manually option. Select the Set SMTP checkbox option. Then from the drop-down, you can select the desired SMTP format options. And in the field option below, enter the domain name. Then there is also tab option to add CSV file. This option will be active only if SMTP option is unchecked. You can click the Browse button to add CSV file. Now let's check out the Custom Folder Mapping option. Select the Map Folder checkbox option. Then from the Select Folder drop-down menu, you can choose desired folder for mapping. After that, enter the customized folder name in the field option below. Here you can provide a customized name for the system folder, probably in a different language. For example, Inbox in German is called Postingang. In this manner, system folders can be mapped. Then click Save button. After making the selections, click Apply button. Now you can start exporting the files. Click on Export button to start exporting the files. You can see the file exporting process. After the exporting process completes, a small window appears with success message. Then click OK. Then you can click on the Save Report button to save the export report in CSV format. Click Save button after choosing a desired location. And click OK. Now, if you want to export more NSF files, click Yes, or else you can click No to close the application. Now let's check out the output files. Open your Office 365 user account, which you have selected, to migrate your files into. Then, enter the login credentials and click Sign In. Now you can see the exported files in hierarchical order. And then you can select the desired files you want to preview. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@sistielsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.